Looks bad.
We need to protect those people. Everyone, remain calm. Nay the Gale is here. Now, hurry inside the barrier.
It's her. She's here.
Help us, Miss Nay. It's Nay the Gale. Nay! I told you, it's Nay the... Cass? Delta? What are you guys doing here?
Later. What are those things?
I don't know. They just smashed through the wall a little while ago. We have to stop them.
Yeah, but how?
With force, naturally. Come on, Delta. You can help.
This is really not how I was hoping my day would go.
Now let's get started. I'm leaving this one up to you. everything! Good! Good!
I'm sure the Sharo were sent by the Geno Mirai Church, just like always.
Again? It seems like they've been pushing closer and closer to Felion lately.
There have been fewer and fewer people out here, too. They've already taken so many of them.
Is this machine from the church then, too?
No idea. It just appeared out of nowhere and busted through the wall.
Interesting.
I think I've seen this thing before.
What? Where?
This morning, in a dream.
What?
Seriously? Are you still half asleep? This is ridiculous.
I'm not asleep.
If you were that tired, you should have slept in.
You were the one who woke me up.
Okay, just calm down. So, what did you see in your dream?
I don't really remember. Sarley was there.
Stop that. Sarley is...
That's enough, Cass. Why don't you call Plasma to come get rid of this machine and help these people?
Sure.
Delta, I want you to tell me as much about your dream as you can remember.